Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you my Navratri Golu. Golu refers to the display and decoration of idols of gods and goddesses, dolls and figurines of human beings, plants, animals, living and non-living things, and also that pertain to our day-to-day lives. It is kept during the 9 days of Navratri. As per our tradition, the dolls and figurines are placed on the step stand, which is always in odd numbers of 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 or 11 steps. More the number of dolls you possess, bigger the stand you would have for your Golu. Golu celebrates the victory of good over evil. The 9 nights of Navratri symbolizes the efforts of Goddess Durga to destroy the evil demon Mahishasura. Significance of Golu is that we invite the gods to our homes to celebrate the victory of good over evil. One starts by arranging the various dolls in their collection on the step stand. First, you start with keeping a kalasha decorated with goddess face. I sculpted this clay Ganpati at home. If you want to check out this video, I'll give the link in the description box below. Ladies who visit home are considered as goddess and are offered haldi and kumkum, which is considered auspicious. There is also a tradition to keep ancient wooden dolls of a human couple called the Marapachi, which is passed on by the family ancestors from generation to generation. I have set up this Ambema on a kalasha. On each of these 9 days, the family members wear a grand attire. They invite all their lady friends and kids at their place for a get-together to view their Golu. I have decorated this idol of Meenakshi. There is also a tradition to prepare a savory of different kind of pulses every day called Sundal, which is offered to goddess and then provided to friends. If you want to check out this terracotta clay Ganpati video, I'll give the link in the description box below. If you want to check out how to decorate Krishna and how to make jhula for Krishna, I'll give the link in the description box below. I have accumulated this huge Golu doll collection over the years. This is a set of Rajasthani musicians and camels. This shows farmers market selling grains, pulses, veggies and fruits. As per your preference, you could either purchase a wooden or a plastic Golu step stand. This stand could be assembled during the Golu festival and it could be disassembled afterwards to be used again next year. I have kept a display of Durga, Lakshmi, Saraswati. If you want to check out my video of how to decorate the goddesses for Navratri, I'll give the link in the description box below. I made these miniature cookies, pizza and cakes with Play-Doh. These are antique miniature wooden cooking set. have depicted Vrindavan here, the different stages in Krishna's life. Of a miniature carnival park. If you want to check out my video of how to set up a carnival park, I'll give the link in the description box below. Here I am depicting a scene of a farming village. I have depicted a dollhouse. Hope you liked watching this video. If so, click the like button. Subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more interesting videos like this. Please share this video with your friends and family. Talk to you in my next video. Bye.